Good question. I feel like it's an important part of the political process. I'm glad to see them, and I'm glad to see them go.
I think they have value. It's good to know who the candidates are. There needs to be ordinances, where they're placed and how long they're up. As long as they're not obstructing traffic or safety, I think it's great for the political season.
I'm okay with them as long as they don't block your view of traffic and that they get cleaned up immediately after the election.